Time management is critical. During the busiest period, I would always make detailed plans for next week during weekend and keep track of what needs to be done and adjust my plans accordingly so that my time can be allocated wisely. Also, whenever I felt stressed out or discouraged, I would always talk to a friend or family in order to help me get rid of this kind of negative emotions before jumping back to study or job searching.